This is Mata and Uncle Louie, the Common Kings. This is a crazy tour story. On this particular tour with the Broken Crown Store in Monticello.
Yeah.
Second show was in Rhode Island, and we were hanging out. Everything was doing well, and I like to have a good time and party. But apparently, by the second drink in, we met some older, thirsty ladies. Very sweet, very nice. And by the time I found out where I was, my feet were up. I found myself in an alley, deep, deep, dark in an alley. Apparently, I was roofied. And then Uncle Louie can take it away because he found me.
Yeah, so we were looking for him for about an hour. We didn't know where he was. We were about to leave. Well, no, we weren't going to leave. I walked up and down the street trying to hit up like all the different bars that I could thought that he might have ended up at. And then on the way back to the bus, I just so happened to glance down the hallway or down this alley, and I just see two size 13s just like this.
Up, posted.
I didn't think it was him at first. I was like, oh shoot, that's kind of dangerous. So I went in there thinking it might have been somebody else.
Talking about deep in the alley.
And it turned out to be him. He actually had his hands behind his head, like he had planned to fall asleep in the alley.
Oh yeah,
didn't bother telling us about it. So that was one of many. There's many other stories.
But we don't have all night. And again, we're out.